I'm starting a bike from Herndon to Leesburg, and it's a tough ride, and I need a lot of prayers. I don't know how things are gonna turn out. I thought I'm really fully ready with full gear. I'm gonna be biking with one hand. Let me see how things are gonna be. It's gonna turn out. I need a lot of prayers. This thing is hard. It's way, way harder than what does it look. And all the gear changes. This is gonna be tough. This is gonna be tough, man. It's gonna be real, real hard. It's a one-hand bike. And to be honest, I did not bike with one hand for 25 years, not for a long time at least. Boy. Not for a long time, 25 years. I bike with one arm. For a few minutes, not for 6-7 hours. This is gonna be a real challenge. And I'm taking this video because it's really nice and pretty, pretty trail, and I thought if I could not bike it sometimes, I can look at the video at least. Come on, man. Change the lens. Thank you. left. On your left, on your left. Screwing up. This damn thing is screwing up. I hope I don't get involved in an accident. Because this is not like a car. I need all my brain. Balance myself. Couldn't be any better. But this let me see here. Let me see how am I gonna do this. It's tough and hard. It's downhill. It's a really bad one. Camera is not switching. 1, 2, 3. Suppose the camera to reverse. It's not reversing. Maybe I'm not going fast enough. And then it clicks. Oh boy, God help me. God help me. This is tough. Very, very tough. Trying so hard to reverse the camera. No, it's not reversing. I'm gonna continue like this, I guess. I don't know how much the video can go. It depends how much battery there. It's very sunny and beautiful. Temperature I think is around 75-80 now. I don't know how long I can hold biking with one arm and holding the cell phone in the left hand. Lady, on your left. I think nice flower perfume smell. And when I bike, by the way, I pants, because I go maximum efforts. I can bike maximum speed. By the way, it's a Tuesday. That's why there's not too many bikes, which is better for me. On your left. I wish the camera can switch. Thank you. it or not, sometimes I have to bike holding the steering wheel. Stabilizer. Left. Yeah. guess. Come on, man. Okay, this is the best I can do. Be honest to you folks. I just got the first fall of the bike. I tried to walk, holding the bike with one hand and the sweatpan with the other. I had the load on the back and the bike. Get out of breath here. And, over. Oh my God. On your left. So I stopped to switch the camera. Front camera and the back. And I'm getting to a crossroad. And I'm praying a million prayers that cars won't be there. And I don't have to stop. It's hard to get those white shoes off the locked pedals. It's very, very hard. And it's hard to stop. With one hand, I hope I can manage. See how this is gonna work. Switch camera is not switching. It's not. It need because I'm right handed and I hardly go with the left hand. Yes, but so I wish I could switch the camera. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. It's not. 1, 2, 3. I think it does not switch camera while the person is taking video. Let's stop the video.